China and Australia faced each other in women's water polo quarter-final. Australia had won all three of their preliminary matches. They were pushed hard by China, but eventually came out on top on penalties. Australia opened up the scoring, but China were quick to come back. They were tied 5-all at the end of the first quarter. Each time Australia built a slim lead, China came back at them, 8-all at half-time. China were the dominant side in the third quarter. They took a two-goal lead into the final period. The last quarter was frantic. 35 seconds left on the clock. A terrific goal from 19-year-old Holly Lincoln-Smith kept Australia in the hunt for a medal. Australia were a goal up going into the second period of extra time. China levelled with 25 seconds remaining. Penalty shootout time, 5 attempts each. Australia missed their first attempt, but their keeper made amends. A shot off the post from China set Mel Rippon up for the winning penalty. Huge relief for Australia, a place in the medal match, but heartbreak for China.